That's it, Roach.
Geralt had to face Aradin, but could only hope to beat him with the help of friends. The Wild Hunt could be defeated with exceptionally powerful magic, so Triss and Yen set out to reconvene the Lodge of Sorceresses. Avalach, too, began to lay plans of his own.
Shouldn't be hard. Corpse.
Think I know enough.
Got eyes like a cat.
You catch mice too.
Run, Roach.
takes strength to do something like this. Fresh, but where are the bodies? Another victim.
Help me!
What happened?
It attacked us.
They're dead.
Avenge them.
Digestive juices. Food for its young. Young specimen. Mother can't be far. shoe, bearing Master Clog's mark. All that's left of the body.
Thank you. Go, go.
You post the notice?
I did it.
What if I couldn't?
Good and
off
there.
That's.
I didn't.
All right.
South of here.
Shreds. Human. No sign of another corpse. Flying monster. Grip the second body in its claws. Follow the thread. Drag it everything to its nest. Found the rest of the corpse, probably. All I gotta do is follow the cawing. Tracks end here. Damn, birds must have picked the ground clean, but they've already found the rest of the corpse, probably. All I gotta do is follow the cawing. chest. Empty, except for leftovers. Well, well. I took on this contract before I did. Thin rakeout
up front.
Sparse after feathers.
More than they're paying me.
Interesting. An arch griffin.
Is like our pie all week.
Well, any pro-
Monster's dead.
In that case, I'm grateful.
Hold up a minute. Recognize this? You accepted a contract. Reward paid.
What am I meant to do?
What you're due is a punch in the face. Gold. Some advice before you go.
Thank you.
Where?
Geralt. Found.
Some. Fine.
Is it true?
Giddy up. Once every 3 months. Come on, Roach.
Guardians camped here, left in a hurry. Boot prints, but also some bare feet. Strange. Need to follow these prints again. Into the woods. Came this way escorting a group of barefoot peasants, or was it the other way around? What's that stench? Draconid musk. Fresh smelling. Must have settled in around here recently. Draconid musk. Fresh smelling. Must have settled in around here recently. Nilfgaardian prints again. Body is screaming toward it. Barefoot.
This
peasants.
One was poisoned.
Could be a Draconid's territory.
Come on.
last dreadnought.
Greetings, Quarterman. Found female. Your men.
You flee to Maria too.
Gloom is a root cellar, you are.
Welcome to Honeyfield, yeah. Traveller.
Yeah.
Holofern. but that
name.
Well.
You do realize this apiarian phantom. Well, there is no such thing. It's a monster, gotta be. A wraith, maybe. Any of your workers see anything?
I did. I was cleaning a hive when I heard a fu-
Any st-
No?
What?
I'll. This way. Follow me.
Where'd you get the idea that it was an apiarian phantom?
It's a beekeeping superstition. You mismanage the bees' offerings, the phantom appears. He destroys the hives and kills the bees, so that no one can use these noble creatures for ignoble purpose.
Sicked your bees on the competition, eh?
No. Father recently signed a contract with the Redanians.
So the phantom's from Nilfgaard.
Here's where the phantom killed the farmhand.
Maybe it was frost. Cold must have killed the bees. Blood. Dried and blackened, so several days old. Must be where the farmhand died. The Apiarian phantom's got where these trees will aid me. And it's pretty damn heavy. Tracks disappear in the water. Doubt anything's hiding in this puddle they call a lake. Need to check the other side, see if the trail goes on. Show me a pond, and I'll show you the drowners. But they didn't destroy the hives. Through here. Gotta find another way in. It's locked.
I got the...
What? I'm going in.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It's a hound of the wild hunt. How the hell did it end up here? Roach will run you down.
Off the phantom.
What if a halfling became a
your apiarian feet? Hound, it's hardly compensation for your lot.
Thank you. Enough for today, boys. Let's go. A big day tomorrow. Must rebuild the hives the hound destroyed.
Work and more work. Never ending.
You'd flee to Maria too.
You don't look rats full of skinflints. Skinflints?
In the forest with my unit. Might at least have died if you didn't.
Black ones, Danians. Long as they pay and don't hit.
Neither.
You humans have unusual tastes. How did you
need to ask?
I ask as a courtesy. A concept you clearly forgot when you left without uttering a word.
Ciri was in a hurry.
I know, so she wrote in her letter. But that is not my concern. You eliminated Imlareth adeptly.
Meaning?
The lost Karan. He was. Of the living? Only I.
Question is...
Nothing you need. Why to bring Gels here? Show him the truth. We do.
Think.
You click their link, of course. For example, that's our...
Let's go. I know this house. Supposed to drive a godling from
yes.
here.
Supposed to?
Decided it was harmless.
Have one without the other.
Then I don't.
The passage is here, past this wall. Yes? This is the place.
Yes, let's go.
Remember, wherever you land, search for a place that looks like this one. We shall meet sooner or later.
Mean we'll be separated?
It's possible. I lack your ward's talent. It's time.
I hate portal.
Welcome to the Didawet Desert.
There's somewhere in our world?
Ever seen such canyons in your world? Come, we must go.
What is this place?
A very old world, thoroughly raped and destroyed.
Anything live here?
Mainly desert creatures, able to survive months on end without water. Oh, and large sand crabs beneath the surface. We must be careful they don't sense us.
And before, were there any people or elves?
Do you believe humanoids have a monopoly on destroying worlds?
So what did live here? Sentient monsters of some sort?
Look at those cliffs. Remind you of anything?
Look a bit like the bed of a giant river.
Or the bottom of a sea.
Mean there were water creatures here once?
No creatures. Merely a sea.
Trying to say that...
That there are many different worlds and even more forms of life. Many of them intelligent, much more so, in fact, than you humans. But as it turns out, not even that could stop them from exhausting all the resources of their world. To the last drop. Ah, the portal.
Looks more like a ruin.
Appearances can be deceiving.
So what are we waiting for?
For it to open. Shouldn't take but a few moments.
What's going on?
The sand crabs have sensed our presence.
Wonderful.
Splendid.
Come on. Good.
You must jump in after me! Three, two, one. Very good.
What a relief. Have a look.
it is. Vapors don't look terribly inviting. Damn it, gotta hold my breath. Any longer and I'd have suffocated. Medallion's humming. It's a power. It's gotta be. Next passage, quick. If I can just find cover along the way, I should make it to the passage. Up to the rooftops. Wonder how long this blizzard's been blowing.
Took you a while? Did you run into trouble?
No. Just take... What is this place? Feels like I've been here before.
You have. You fought...
What are you talking...
Ever wondered how...
Many times.
Ciri came.
Did Eridan's... Doesn't...
This way.
Next passage. When will it open?
Shortly.
At last, this Tir Nalia, the Palace of Awakening, formerly the Moon Palace. Gel's headquarters.
Beautiful.
I'm glad to know you appreciate it. Elven architecture is a bit more sophisticated.
Oh!
I believe we're... For I think we can agree this matter is between us and us alone. Crivan Espain, Epcoman Maka, and the Witcher of Rivia. Ketmil. Do you like my new model? Something of Lara Doran about her, wouldn't you agree, Crivan?
Her height, perhaps. Nothing more.
I see I've touched a tender spot. So let's change the subject, shall we? Care for a drink?
Got any vodka? Oh, yeah. Keep forgetting you don't touch that filth, disgraceful as it is.
I must admit, you appearing here. Quite the surprise, Witcher. Incidentally, interesting choice of allies. Do you think Avalach is honest with you? Just curious.
I think that even among the NL elves, there are those capable of being decent.
Naivety is a fool's blessing. I detect a shadow of impatience in your faces, it seems. So what brings you here?
I've come to tell you who killed our king.
You've gone through a great deal of trouble to reach me. So I must believe you've put equal effort into preparing this lie.
You shall see the truth. You will dream it.
You've a neuromancer. My intuition was correct. This will be interesting.
Tired of your pseudo-sophisticated courtesy. Let's go.
Where to, if I might ask?
To the world of the Enshe. Directly this time.
Let's go, before any guards show up.
I take it I needn't introduce our gap.
Greet.
There's no...
Have I treated your...
Iron.
I didn't come here to argue. The proof you promised. Where is it?
You will see it. In your dream.
Ah, yes. What then?
You'll...
Very...
We shall...
You must sail. Should he call for reinforcements?
You have done the thing most... A new...
Just as well. Could have been bluffing. Might have just said that so we'd let him go. Damn it. We should have pressed him.
Calm down. Avalark knows him better. We'll hear him out when he returns.
Speak of the devil.
Geralt's worried. He believes we let Gels go too easily.
He got off cheap and easy. Sold us a few pieces of advice, some story about a sunstone.
He gave us his assurance that he'll not support Eridan. And that is quite a lot.
Seems to me you have a plan. Care to share it with us?
Once we find the sunstone, aided by your sorceresses and their magic, we shall draw Eridan's ship to a bay along the coast of Undvik. We will wait in ambush, lay a trap. When the King of the Hunt arrives, we will spring it and kill him.
Just like that?
Defeating Eredin will be no... Find the...
Couldn't help it. I'm curious about this little map.
When I was last in Novigrad, a few people helped me then. Coming with...
Lead the way.
We need to go...
Don't remember you being religious?
Nor am I now.